of confidence in the batter's box especially. But Rainey was doing a great job of getting us the ground balls that we needed in order to help us field those balls. So,
so you guys have hit more home runs than any other team in UT softball history. You had one tonight. You guys a power team?
I think we're an aggressive team, and when we're aggressive, then the outcome is obviously what we please. So.
I mean, is that kind of, I guess, surprising that you know this is the team that has set the school record for most home runs?
No, I don't think it's surprising at all. I mean, I set high standards for myself, so especially for my teammates. So, I mean, like I said, if we're aggressive, then the outcome is exactly what we want.
Do you see this game as a good barometer for the rest of the series against Kentucky?
I hope. We got to see all the pitchers tonight, so that's definitely going to help us in the next two games. But definitely we need to come out with confidence, but not too much confidence, because we don't want it to turn into confidence.
What kind of game did you think Brandi Gaffin had tonight all around?
An awesome game. That's what we want from her. We want the ground balls. We know that they're going to make contact, and they hit some solid balls. But when the time came, she made the clutch outs. She had some key strikeouts, I know, throughout the game. So she did a great job.
Well, and also offensively, I think she had a couple of doubles as well.
Yeah.
What was it like being on a team with somebody? Is she somebody that you guys get jealous of just because of how athletic she is? I mean, what's it like playing with somebody who's so versatile?
I don't think it's something to be jealous of. I think it's something to be more appreciative of and respectful. I mean, it's crazy to go from right field and then to the pitcher's mound, and occasionally she's been playing in the infield. And, I mean, I know that throwing underhand and then going to the right field, it's a completely different throw. So she adjusts really well.